morning. How's it going today? Kevin, his battery's gone on his truck. So I had to, been playing with it for a few days, trying to figure out is it charging or not. And it's charging. I took it to the guy who did the AC and he said the alternator's charging, but the battery's dead. So I just come and bought a new battery. 2,300 baht. So I got a new one now. He's the guy who did the, when I first bought my truck, I bought it here. I used to live about 10-15 minutes walk from here that way. But in Thailand, you have to have a dark film. So he put the film on. Look at what they've done with this battery case. They turned the battery case into a toolbox. An old battery into a toolbox. Different. Battery's in. Now I can go get a cup of coffee somewhere. Ray, run. This little lady here, this little lady who's shy, has helped me. I come here since I've been in a Ayutthaya area, and I come here and she sells me, it's a pharmacy, and you can buy B12, and syringes and a needle, and you can do it yourself. And every time I tell people I do it myself, they go, oh my. But, you know, I met a doctor in Alaska from Germany, and he told me about it many years ago. And so that's why I've been doing it. And normally I don't do it, but, you know, I guess if you ate two or three big steaks, you'd be okay. But I don't really like eating steak or red meat so much. So I come here, I get the B12. And one pack of 10 will last me months and months, probably. I had the date on it since last year, so I don't use it that often. Only when I work in the garden like 2 or 3 days really hard, then I'm like, oof, draining. But she's very helpful. Cup, cup, cup. Cup, cup, cup.
So, and why ma mai na? Yod.
Cup, cup, cup. So, I've got some B12, and she's given me some vitamin, a tablet. They're like 10 baht each. There's a tablet with ginseng and other herbs in that you have with breakfast. She said, don't eat it when you go to sleep. Eat it at breakfast.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you'll be awake.
Tong chow.
Breakfast. So between my little bit of Thai and her English, we did a good job. Khop khun khop. Hey guys, I was a bit rushed earlier. Everything's run, run, run. So I come to a coffee shop. I've not been here before, but it's kind of a cool place. Look at this guy in the back, bear in the bicycle. So over the last few days, my battery, I never noticed it getting weaker. It just, day before yesterday, I think it was, it just didn't work. So I got a jump start and let it run. It was fine. I thought maybe it discharged itself. I let it sit for a minute, started again, everything's okay. Come there this morning and went to start it, gone again. So I knew that the battery was probably gone, but I took it to a guy I know who does alternators. And he put a digital meter on it. It just said it was like 13.4 or 13.5, something, I can't remember. And it was steady at that. So that means the alternator was working. And the charging light didn't come on. So he just said the battery's dead. So I went into where I got the tin and on my truck and got a new battery. 2,300 baht, 1 year warranty. I'm outside the coffee shop where I parked my truck, and there's a house here. I just wanted to show you this house. It's really cool. This gate, or this fence, made out of old wood. What do you think of that door? Pretty, huh? You got the Foo Dogs guarding the place. There's a wheel here. Just peek in their garden real quick, look. pretty in there. I come to get some food and Tesco canteen. I was just thinking on the way here, 2,300 baht is only about, I think it's like 50 pounds, isn't it? Something like $80, so that's pretty cheap for a battery. Well, Western prices anyway. So, but I would imagine the technology is the same. You know, the materials are going to be credible, whoever makes it. I'm going to have to do some research to see who makes the battery that I bought. Is it, you know, there's only so many people who make different things, isn't there? Interesting. So I got some food and calmed sat down. This is my Thai version of spaghetti. Very nice. It's not like normal spaghetti, it's a sweet spice. This is looking down at Tesco shopping down in the mall. It's kind of bright in there. So I'm going to tuck into this, and I think I'm going to drive over and get my oil changed while I'm at it. What do you think? These guys teasing me again, look. Low pickup? So I just called, they called me and said the bushes on my rear suspension are gone. So it's going to cost me a lot of money. 480 baht. Crazy. Almost 10 pounds. So what do you call? I was just showing you what was going on and they called me and said, Kevin? I said, yes. So they explained to me the bushes are gone. I didn't even like, how much? And they said, 480 baht. I thought, huh? Each? He says, no, all four, 30 minutes. I'm like, not even 10 pounds. I said, okay, do it. The reason they were talking about it is because of the, you know, the axle's connected to the suspension, so that, you know, they're rotating my tires and they want the tires to last a long time, and so do I. So if the bushes are gone, change them. So I just come out here and say hello to you guys and tease the ladies, of course, and I'm going to go back in and drink my tea and chill out and wait for them to finish. I'm lucky because there's quite a waiting list. You know, in the waiting room there's a lot of people waiting. And my truck's already up on the ramp, I guess because I just wanted the oil change and tire rotation. The tire rotation's free because I bought my tires here. So before I melt, I'm going to go back in. Okay, I managed to get home. And I went to a car accessory shop to buy a new bulb for my one of my reversing lights. It's almost gone. You can see it's dark inside. So I think that, I think if I remember right, it was a bad earth or something. So I don't know, I'll have a look at it. I got the bulb, 20 baht. But so today, it wound up, the alternator was fine. The battery was dead, so I got a new battery for 2,300 baht. And then I went and got my tires rotated, which is supposed to be free, but paid for new bushes, which is 480 baht. And then an oil change. The downside is they did something, there's a slight different noise or sound in the engine compartment. I think it's, they took the air filter, I asked them to check the air filter. They give me a new one for the cabin, the cabin filter, but the air filter, they took out, blew it, and put it back in. So I don't know what it is, but there's something that's different, a different sound. Tomorrow, I don't want to do it now, I'm too tired. So tomorrow I'm going to take the engine air filter out, see if it's seated correctly. And the power seems to still be there. You know, when you put your foot down and go, it's a 3-liter diesel, so it'll go. But anyway, I'm going to check that tomorrow. But all in all, I spent about less than 150 pounds, which is about 170 some dollars for a battery and an oil change, 7 liters of oil. And a new cabin filter and bushes on the back. Not bad, huh? Okay, guys, so I'm going to sign off and say good night. Look after yourselves. Buckets of blessings, rivers of peace, joy, and kindness. Kevin's saga continues. Thanks for tuning in. All the best. Good night.